You told us the case had legs.
I know. But unfortunately, the DPP has made its decision.
Well, I thought my statement was enough to bring him down.
The DPP checked into your background.
Right.
Well, so she's made some mistakes in her life. Everybody has. She shouldn't be judged on them.
Look.
It's not my call.
But she's a different person now. Anybody can see that. And the guts that it took to pursue this case, especially when her family was being threatened.
I'm not arguing with any of that. But the reality is, if the case goes to trial, they will crucify you on the stand.
Yeah, look, I appreciate the position that you're in, so thank you for being straight up with me. I need to get going to see Paul about the festival, so I'll see you later.
She has tried so hard to change her life around, and you've just thrown her past back in her face.
You asked for an explanation, and I gave it to you.
You know D'Amato is dodgy, and you're all just sitting on your hands.
The case simply can't go forward without more concrete evidence. Sorry, Mike.